Howdy ho!
Hey friends, we're back at it. I don't even know what episode number this is. We just got another hotel key, or whatever it's called, room floor button thing.
Are we about to do work?
Numeral 8.
Number 8.
What is 8 in Spanish?
Ocho. Ocho. What am I missing at the bottom? I bet there's like an even lower level.
Yeah, I think that's like, what did it say?
8F. Oh, like what it's called? I don't know.
It said, or yeah, I bet like the boss is on that weird level.
Oh, like the big boss.
Oh, yeah, like that woman.
The big fat daddy boss. Okay, I was on level 7. This should not be taking this long. God.
Uh-oh.
That's a weird one.
It's Hollywood. All right, I'm back. Oh, you're probably below like those helicopter blades.
Or whatever that is, there's like something there.
I think this is where Luigi gets put in a movie.
Oh.
And fights Godzilla!
Luigi, you about to be a star, baby? What is this? This is something. Come on, Goo. What's, where does this go? Let's see. Oh. I think this is gonna be like a boo.
That's the movie. That's you.
What do you mean? Me fighting a boo? What keeps happening to you?
Oh. Oh my god.
Oh, you got a big fist!
I'm gonna fist you, Luigi.
Oh god.
Come here.
Leave me alone! I don't want it!
I'm gonna fist you.
Nobody asked for this. Oh, wait.
Maybe I have to use that to shoot at something else. This fist, Luigi. All I was doing was,
oh no!
Was plungering.
Flew away.
Flew away.
The fist? Fist. Yeah, it's through there. So go through those grates and get it.
Wait, what was that? Oh shit. Is that a Golden Globe or is that an Emmy?
Emmy? What is Emmy?
This is my time to shine.
Shows you like flung through the pipes like a poop.
Look at all these bars I just spat.
What the hell is this? Oh, that's the fist. There's a key in this room?
Is there?
That's what it said on the map.
Then let's suck these paintings down.
Suck these paintings down, he says. I think it's like on this side, like in that, I think that's what that is in here. This is a key. Oh, I think you're onto something there with the helicopter blades.
Another Golden Globe.
Oh, it is. It's pretty cool.
This is a path this way, I think.
This way?
Oh, it doesn't show the family map.
There's like a key. You just have to figure out how to get it.
How to get up there? Maybe if we... I think I was onto something when I like...
What?
Did that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know what? Hmm. It's behind this poster.
It wouldn't let me. Oh wait, what about the wall here?
That's the first room. I don't think it would, whatever we're looking for would be in the first room.
There's a key right there on the map.
No, I mean like, I think you have to do something and then come back.
Oh, I get it.
Or maybe...
Take that fist.
Yeah, I was gonna say maybe if I...
Oh, and punch through that poster. Oh, or punch to the glass. Can you do that? Like throw it to the glass? And then we can suck it up. Maybe like go on that side a little more. Where I'm at. Oh, I guess you can't because it's like in the way. Can you like back up?
You can do it at an angle though.
Mm-hmm. I feel like if you back up, you can do it. From in front, too.
So sensitive.
Maybe you should like punch the camera or something first.
The TV?
Yeah. Or like wherever this... Ew, never mind. Oh yeah, maybe like, I don't know, punch all that stuff down. Music upstairs. Jesus.
It like automatically kind of locks on to the speaker. Let's try to punch down that painting.
Wait, what's this? All right, let's just go see.
Okay.
But what if it's like, you need a key? Oh God, if it really is like. Like the, oh, it's the camera downstairs.
What is?
This is displaying what that camera is recording in that first room. You know what I mean?
That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
So is it showing anything helpful? I'm gonna... That needs a key.
Mm-hmm. No, no, no.
Okay, Okay, I'm with you and we have to figure out how to get that key.
Right? Can you, like, plunger the helicopter or something? I suck at aiming. So what's like that at the top there? Maybe that's something.
This thing wouldn't stick if it wasn't, like, what we have to do.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yours is a little closer.
Oh, yeah.
Go down.
Maybe you just have to get it from like the right angle. Come back. See what's in that trash can. Oh, or maybe use the trash can to smash through that. Oh.
You're onto something.
My face, that's the face I always, like, would make, like. Oh, maybe we should've used it to smash through it, period, like.
Where's the thing wobbling over there?
I don't know. Maybe we can use one of those. You doing? Oh. Oh, what if like
can turn the lights.
Come over here and suck with me. Maybe if we both suck these, they'll like fly over and break it or something. Come help me.
There's something to do with nothing. These lights.
Can we make the lights both face the thing?
Like the shadow does something.
Dude, I'm like so over this.
She tried. It's gotta be the boxing glove.
Yeah. Try to punch through that wall.
I did already.
Mm. Not the posters, the wall.
I did. The light.
Do that thing, like just try to break everything over there and like knock it down. I got stuck up there, like. Damn it.
All right, I'm going on Google.
No, wait, this is it.
I don't have to tell you, but I'm going to look up. Something to do with the lights, I'm going to guess. Or that flickering beam deal.
Flickering beam, oh, over here? Yeah, why didn't we think of that to punch that out? Like this light. Come with me. I can't see anything. Chris, I can't see.
Oh, you have to go up there to that other TV.
And punch it?
And watch it.
Oh. And then what?
You have to like X.
Oh, there's something back here. Oh. VR be like. Wow.
That was stupid.
That was cool. But I hated every minute.
Wow. It's so tedious. I'm just gonna let you do it.
I love that you pointed at me like, ew. Can we transport through it again?
Probably.
Was fun. Maybe we should take the big fist.
Won't go through the door.
Oh, what's he doing?
Wait.
What's going here? Oh, that's you. I have a trumpet. I sucked up like a trumpet.
And he did.
He did. Oh, he died.
Just threw up like a billion coins.
Yeah, there's no more room in there for those little things. What did it tell me to go? I'm gonna just suck up the movie. Let's get out of here. We're so like destructive for no reason. Okay. Alright, let's see if we can sneak around more before this guy realizes we're here. Oh, never mind. Morty! Guys, leave a comment if you think I look like Charlie from Charlie and the Chocolate, or Willy Wonka from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. I had a kid tell me that. It's really hurt my self-esteem. That's why I'm incognito. I'm a puny worthless movie director. My bright red megaphone, where art thou? Okay, now I'm gonna have to find him. Okay, so this is a good ghost? Like, come on. We can't be indiscriminate here about ghosts, like. Dog without a bag of trash.
So we have to get him his weapon so that he can hurt us.
Mm-hmm.
And then fight him.
Yeah, that makes sense. We're gonna go on each one.
Yeah.
No megaphone. There's different colors on them, which is weird. Oh, maybe I do it after. Oh, sorry.
One more to try.
And the lights are on them though. Oh, look at this. You could like raise it up. Oops.
You want that thing up there? Jesus.
Okay, that was crazy.
Round two, Aaron. God. Oh, it smells too.
Oh, okay. Should we go back in here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, I'm gonna be the star of the show.
No! The spider's gonna get you.
What spider?
I don't know. Oh, that's the megaphone.
If we both do it.
Come on, I can't. Oh, you have to go in the bottle. Look, it's in the bottle. Burn away, jeez. How am I gonna burn it? Do I have a match or something?
There's some nails. You might be able to use your light to like...
Or like these lights somehow. Oh, it's that. Is that a torch? This thing? Oh no.
Ooh. We'll go when you're ready. Are you not able to pull?
Yeah. Here, wait, yeah, you get... Oh... It's just not gonna work. Hammer nails. Burn it down. Oh, maybe there's something in here. A bunch of coins. Jesus.
There you go. Oh dang, this is like with the green screen.
What do you mean?
Like, we're like the green screen is a background now.
Hell?
Or the blue screen is like a green screen.
Oh, I didn't understand what you meant. So should I keep watching? Yeah, and you should fight him in there. I see what you mean. Because we're in like a closet. Try to use like the hammer and stuff. Oh, he's on a wheel. Oh yeah, get the megaphone somehow. It's like a burn button. Burn them. Maybe you could find something in there. Now that like the green screen happened. You think I'm supposed to help? This way?
Yeah.
There's not really anything. What's that over there? Oh, those are just coins.
Right.
It's on a wheel, so it's not even like real. Should I go back?
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Maybe the glass can, like...
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, try to, like, shine your light through it on the side. Maybe, like, on the other side, yeah.
Or I'd go back into the movie.
Yeah.
I figured it out.
I'm excited. You're like running away.
Okay, now hit back.
Oh, because you'll be inside.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. I'm gonna light you on fire.
Don't really know what I can do in here, but...
Maybe it's something to do with the lights. Oh, like those lights up there?
Oh yeah, maybe. Can you get one of those coins then?
What do you mean?
Let me blow while you suck.
Oh yeah, yeah, okay, okay.
Yeah, I think definitely pick up one of those coins and see if you can shoot it at the light. I don't know.
I don't know how you pick them up.
With, like, suck them. And they don't get stuck.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that was money. Oh.
What is that?
I don't know, it's like stuck to the money. Or whatever these are. Oh, it just made a noise like you're figuring it out.
Hey.
Oh.
Oh, it just gave you money. Mm. But you can still pick that thing up. Eh? Oh, wait, that was your plunger, wasn't it?
What?
That's all that was.
Yeah. What's this? Maybe it's just not something we can do yet.
Yeah, maybe like we should go somewhere else.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like into a different room. Come on, Goo.
This is a room too.
Mm-hmm. There's a bunch.
I'll be right back.
Hi. Oh, man. I'm inside of like another camera, but you have to do this. Goo has to do this. I'm gonna eat more of my Mediterranean couscous. Christopher is kicking his ghost ass. His ghost ass.
So this is where the fire could come from.
Is there something you can like catch on fire? Oh jeez.
Butt.
I mean, it's like butt flaps. Bro got butt flaps.
You still wanna go get donuts and stuff? Me too.
My stuff.
It sounds like we did something right.
Good job, Goo.
Let the town catch on fire.
Try to, like, collect fire somehow.
Like, stoke the fire.
Yeah. Yeah, blow oxygen into it. Like, go over this way. Oh, there's like the ladder right
there.
Yeah,
but I can't do ladders. Maybe I could hit the thing and you could come.
Oh.
Wait, what did it say?
It said you just need something to carry the flame with you to another room. So I bet like we'll go in.
You can go up the ladder.
That's the day Chris vomited on camera.
That was a lot of burping.
It was. Gross. Chris is gross. Yeah, he is.
Sick.
It's not my fault the soda makes me gassy. This whole tree. Can I just suck up the whole tree? What is this? I feel like this is what it, like something. Oh, and it's a ghost. Nice. Do it! Nice, nice booby. Maybe it's in another room.
Yeah.
What do we think of that, Smarty Pants? Oh, wait, here's the thing.
Hey, look what I got.
Ooh! Director Guiji!
And action.
Give me that money!
What the hell is that? It's like an electrified rat.
It's like a golden rat.
Get the golden rat. Get it. Did you get him?
I got him.
Alright, let's go across the way.
She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her.
Oh, Jesus.
Should we end this one?
I feel like we should finish this one off.
What?
No, we could end it.
Yeah, we're like halfway through. Oh wait, look. Let's end it here. Because where does this go?
It goes somewhere where the truth is.
Because it's out there.
Because it's out there. What's that thing? What's that blue thing? No one knows.
No one knows. Stay tuned. See you next time.
But the truth is out there.